Good morning, it's jet lag o'clock.
All right, so I was in Colombia for this conference called Tactical Edge. First time I've ever been to Colombia and first time attending Tactical Edge. The event's put on by this guy called Edgar Rojas and his fantastic team, but it's mainly him. And he was a brilliant host. So I flew in on the Sunday night. I got into Bogota, Colombia, between Saturday and Sunday nights at 4 a.m. And then during the day, they were going to go out and show all the foreign speakers around. So I didn't want to miss that, hence why I was really jet lagged. But I didn't want to miss the opportunity of being in Colombia and not seeing around. And I'm so glad that I did. I'm still in Bogota, and I haven't been kidnapped or held for ransom. They probably took a look at me and thought, he's not worth much, which is true. No one will pay to get me back. Now, we're on this private rooftop sort of restaurant type thing, and I've just come around the back and I can see Jason creeping up behind me. We're on this rooftop, which is like we're having our dinner here tonight, and it's been a great day so far. I mean, like, Edgar's been a fantastic host. He took us out to... Where did he take us out, Jason?
To the museum.
He took us to the museum.
It was amazing.
It was amazing. The presidential palace. Jason got told off several times. He did get a hug with one of the guards.
Requirements for what this is going to cost us. Time and labor.
What else did we do?
The printing press.
Oh, the printing press.
And the Mick Jagger's ice cream stand.
Yes.
Where Mick Jagger got lost one time and actually ordered some ice cream there, and they renamed it to him.
True story.
Stuck in traffic, the Colombian edition. So what analogy can you draw out from Colombia?
So the key thing in Colombia here is the addition of the bike lanes, right? Because as you move in and out of traffic, sometimes it's important to get to a lower cost vehicle that allows you to go faster. So when you think about security controls, could you get something that gets the same thing done in a quicker, more effective way, navigating the natural political and financial boundaries that you exist in?
So PCI compliance.
So, fantastic day so far. Tomorrow the conference begins, and then we will see what happens. Afraid to lose control and caught up in this world. I've wasted time, I've wasted breath. I think I've thought myself to death. I was born without this fear. Now only this seems clear. I need to move, I need to fight. I need to lose myself tonight. Walk with me now. I move with my head, I open my mouth and it's something I've read. I stood at this door before I'm told. And the conference was really good the first day. There were some good quality talks and they had a nice buzzing sort of like small vendor area. Just being in South America means that you've got access to people who work in different environments from what you're typically probably used to. And secondly is the whole different language and everything. They gave everyone like these headphones and they had dedicated translator. Anyway, the day was great and we went back to the hotel for a few hours to chill out and then we went out for dinner. Okay, so it's 9:30, which is about 3:30 my time, and I've been up since about
4 a.m. this time. Tomorrow's my talk, and normally I'm really confident, and I am confident. I think I'm going to, you know, I'm prepared and the talk's going to be great. But I saw Wendy's talk today and Dave's Lewis talk today and Jason Street's talk today. I think they've set the benchmark, and the audience will probably have that certain level of expectation that everything's going to be of that quality. So I'm doing what I never do, is the night before I'm going through all my slides and I'm actually making some big changes. Well, I'm pretty sure it's going to turn out fine, but you know, we'll see, we'll see. No pressure.
And that was pretty much it. A brilliant con put on and attended by some brilliant people, and in a beautiful country to top it all off. So after that, we had one more day to kill before flying home. So we thought we'd cram in as much sightseeing as possible. It happened to fall on the day where they have the citywide evacuation drill, which was, it was an interesting experience.
It's an evacuation!
So thank you, Colombia. Thank you, Tactical Edge. And thank you all the great people who I got to see. Good job.